and fast.
These sinners are gonna learn they can't be kidnapping our people!
You helped us get rid of John, but Joseph's still out there.
John Seed deserved to die. Good job.
Peggy's are trying to take him back. We gotta stop him.
Come on, we gotta protect this guy.
Forgive me.
astray, and there will be others. You've solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Never met a bona fide hero before.
The clock has run out.
show on this run. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. And that's it for the clock.
Couldn't hit the check.
checkpoint in time. for this run. A death maze of trees and rocks is coming up. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now. They've almost done it now. This is the final stretch. They've made it this far. Will they be able to control the water landing? trees and rocks is coming up. It's going to be very tight quarters in a moment. Let's hope they make it. They're coming up on the most dangerous part of the course now. They've almost done it now. This is the final stretch. They've made it this far. Will they be able to control the water landing? An incredible stunt. They've survived.
First thing to do is tear down those.
Yeah.
ground! Cover me!
Hell yeah!
Nurses.
We gotta get ready. You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I wanna set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
Target in my sight.
Just keep your head down if you don't want it shot off.
There's some conservationists that got trapped here. Now they can't get out. You should head on over. See if you can't lend them a hand.
Thank you.
margin for error.
Remind me to wash the wound when I get back to the lab. Shit, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Thanks for that. I'm Sarah, by the way, Sarah Perkins. Was heading up a wildlife conservation team studying the wolves in the park, and then, well, we found these things. They're wolves, but not like anything I've seen before. The cult calls them judges. Bigger, stronger, tougher than the other species around here. The cult tried to force my team to help.
Shoot! Someone!
You got a bullet with your name on it!
Fuckers came out of nowhere. You motherfuckers aren't gonna get away with this. Ugh, good. Now, the cult tried to force my team to help him. When we said no, they sicked those things on us. Eli and the Whitetails got me out, been trying to pay them back ever since. I've got a theory on how to use the cult's formula to help us track these creatures. But all I'm working with is corpses. I need a live judge. I know it's a big ask, but I'm desperate. The cult's training him at an old youth camp called the Breakthrough. Do this for me, and I might be able to put something together that'll help you hunt these things. I'll meet you at the camp once it's clear. Dad always said, any fight you can walk away from is a win.
I can see the target!
Eli's a good man, leading a good group of fighters.
Glad you showed up when you did. My whole team was taken and strung up for these monsters to train on. Was just luck that I wasn't taken too. Fuck, I mean, I've been studying these judges for months now. It's, well, to put it bluntly, pretty weird shit. Essentially, Jacob and his soldiers have been pumping these poor wolves full of some kind of drug. No idea what it is, but it's turning them into war machines. Control these animals. It sounds crazy, I know. But I've seen the judges follow human commands. The scariest part of all this is that I don't think they're limiting these experiments to just wolves.
I'm gonna flank them! Attack run!
everything too easy! Fate for all! For the father! Cover me! I'm moving!
Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside.
Not seeing any judges from up here. We need to lure them in. I've got an idea. The dinner bell.
Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the feeding trough.
It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running. I needed it alive. We need to find another one. Holy shit, you got him! All right, I'm coming down for a closer look.
I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it.
Oh, will you look at him? Beautiful. Way more dilation than I expected.
Oh, I know. You want to tear me to pieces.
I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. Can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
chunk of those damn wolf beacons, and that's gonna really hurt the cult. The bad news is that there's apparently 10 of those fucking things, and I don't have any info on where the hell the rest are. You'll have to track them down. But once they're gone, it'll be huge in putting those judges down. Good luck.